Hey guys, Don Diadre here again. Last time we had some problems since we didn't have the cash with us to build a nice little, well, house slash guild hall. So, I did some leveling, did some dungeon farming, mostly just waiting inside a bandit cave until they respawn. And as you can see, me and Shanti did well. He got like a nice Khajiit blade I could make for him since we had a lot of cash. And I found myself at a bandit chief a nice little, well, I don't know what kind of style it is. I believe it's called a Triton sword, but it's a bit of, I think Celtic or Irish or something. It's just gold with, yeah, just a basic nice sword. It's a bit rich looking. I think that's the best description of it. But I got like, how much was it what I got? I hope it's enough. Yeah, a little bit more than 25k. I mean, that's a lot of money, but with mods like this pendant and you got also dragon eggs, they are like 1k a piece, so I could fix easily money with those mods. It's yeah, the money is not the biggest issue for me, but I know there in this mod there are like mansions from I don't know, more than 100k. That's not going to be ore building, but let's see what we can buy. Let's start this up. I'm trying to do it with a controller, so if it is going wrong, this will be a nice little fill video, I think, so. But I'm going to do my best. Well, we are in white run, but the basic white run style, nah, I don't think so. But let's see what we got. No, that's not in my budget at all. Let's try it again. It's a bit of a pop-up menu, so thatched roof. That are like shacks and stuff like that. Other orcish. Nah, I'm not an orc and don't really fit the guild we are going to make. So Dwemer Tower and don't really like Dwemer Tower near to Whiterun. Let's see. I believe the make of the mod also had custom stuff. Maybe that's interesting for us. Yeah, that's the manor I was talking about. That's so much gold. Can never do that. I also was thinking about the old mill, but that's like twice what we got now. So the options are a house or a small house. Think we need a house then, since, well, it will be a guild hall. So let's hope this is big enough. Think so, but you never know. What the hell is this? Okay, I don't think this is what I want. Move house. Okay, let's do this. No. Oh, I need to do it with my shout button. Move. Let's first move it a bit around. Think. Whoa, Shanti. Go to the side, go to the side. Whoa, this is a bit trippy, as you guys can see. Bit trippy, but I will manage to get it on place, I hope. You know what? Let's see, just next to this hill. Let's place it for a second and I think you can move it after this. Yeah, it placed. Well, I wanted to build it next to this log. I think it looks well, but I think we just need to raise it out of the ground somehow, but let's see how we do that, since I think I got a clue how this thing is working. I tried it out, well, I think like a half year ago, this mod, and hope everything is still the same. I believe it's move, maybe. Oh yeah, up and down, okay. 100, not enough. No, that's not enough. We need to do it a little bit more. Up and down, 100. Oh yeah, start coming out of the ground. Right, let's do this a few times until we can really place the door and it's not floating above the ground, since I'm really a bit, how do you say it, a little bit picky about where I build my house. I had that with, I believe, the Wasteland Defense and that kind of mods. And now he is too high, so we need to bit put it down, I think. But yeah, I really hate floating things and stuff like that, seeing glitches, so. Alright. Since this is going to be the guild hall, I think it's a nice looking building. I hope so. It's not like the mansion, but... I hope the inside is also a bit nice. I know we need to do the decorating ourselves, but... if you got like enough room, I mean, but yeah, we just need to see that, a bit confused, just focusing on if everything is going right here, but yeah, I don't mind a bit about this, but don't want to see anything floating here, you know, it looks ugly. Maybe I need to put it a little bit more to the right side, since yeah, the grass is in our way, so let's move the house. All right, a little bit here. I think we need to, yeah, let's do this. I think we need to move it like a little bit down, not much anymore since, but just can see a little bit here. Yeah, it's very small, so we need to do fine tune. Maybe one. Okay, maybe two. Alright. No. It's a bit floaty here, but yeah, I think it's quite nice. Need to do a little bit of a checkup, since I don't want to have any holes or something we can glitch into. Let's see how it's looking now, since it's a bit weird, that hole there. Not sure why it is like that, but it's a bit like an old crack shack. It reminds me a bit of the old fallen sanctuary from the Dark Brotherhood in Jadenhof from Oblivion. But I think it is fitting for a guild. I think we don't need to have a rich building. They're mostly out killing, plundering, doing good deeds, all the different stuff. I'm not sure what kind of guild I want to make. I think I want to use the different varieties of this assassin armor. I really like it. You got different colors. Alright, thanks for the message. But as you can see, I got a green one. You got like a bit of a blue one. And you got red and I don't know what. So, wow, we really like stalking today. But let's place the door. I think that is going to be a pain in the ass. But let's make a little autosave here. Just in case. You never know. And I'm placing the door now. Where's the door? Alright, not too bad, not too bad. I know the first time it was glitching all around, so... move the door, I think. Whoa! And that's... yeah. That could be a little bit of an issue. Alright, let's end it here. Then I need to move up with the door. It's a bit of tricky, as you can see. It's but reminder, I'm doing this just with a controller, so it's one of the most easiest mods building, since Wasteland Defense with a controller, I must say, is impossible if you want to do it nice. Of course, it's, well, you could say a better mod, there's much more to it, but it's just a bit too big for what I want at the moment. Maybe later on. I mean, I'm not done yet with this game, so. Alright, maybe this. Alright, now I'm just going to move it. See how it fits. Oh, I'm moving it. Alright, let's see. Door end. Alright. Not looking bad. Let's see how we done it. Yeah, I think it looks great. I think we need to finish the building up. Place house move. Yeah, it's where I want it. Alright. Return home spell. And we got like a furniture guide. But yeah, as you can see, I got like 300 gold or something. So furniture is not an option yet. But let's place like the home marker. Where are we going to place it? I think here. Let's see how we do that. Mark home. Return home edit. Alright, nice. I think we are going to head on in now. Alright guys, we are in, but we might have a problem since Shanti weren't following me, so I hope we can have like followers in here. But as you can see, it doesn't look bad. It's not the most, well, flashy houses you got like there, but as you can see, this is looking very nice. I think you can have like, well, a few boxes up here, just a little storage area for the guild, but if the guild is going to work here, since I really have my doubts about it, but if the guild is not going to work in this this building, I'm going to change it up and just build a nice little house for myself. And then the guild will get a new spot, and I think I have some replacing mods for that, but that's not about building and stuff like that, so that is a bit sad to see, but let's try it one more time again if he's coming in. That's too bad, but maybe I have like a command for it or something. Three commands maybe? Actions. Summon. Oh, now he is inside, so maybe it works. Or maybe I'm just cheating it a bit. Not sure about this. I think we need to just test it a little bit out with the HQ marker and stuff like that. But going to do that without saving, I think. No, I don't think.
You're taking us
somewhere. I don't think this is going to work since he's just standing still. It might glitch out. So I think we just need to cut it that this is not going to be like a guild hall. This is probably going to be like another house or something. Since it's sad to see, but I don't think this is going to work. I can try it, but can't promise anything. But let's go outside and get the recruiting marker. Alright guys, I had a little bit of a problem getting him back. So he was glitched in the building. So I think I'm going to use the hard save I made before building the house. And yeah, I just stop it here a bit. And I'm going to look for another mod. And when I got that one, then we can finally build a real guild house or buy it. I think I'm going to paste it behind this, so well, be right back. Alright guys, I'm back with the old save. Yeah, we know that sentence now, but I think I found a mod that might work. It says it's follower friendly, so it is a cave, a little bit of a cave base. I like the idea of it. If it works, I'm going to put the mod in the description. I also have seen another mod I'm wanting to test out. It's with a ship and you can recruit your own crew and stuff like that. But first I need to do some modding myself. I want to make some new guild members like Shanti. But then different styles, since Shanti is really going to be my companion. But first let's go to the cave. I think it's the little one here. In the description it says it's close to Whiter and everything, so it meets our requirements, since it's a cave is, I think, a better maybe than than just the buildings. It's, we don't know, I think this is it. Wait a second. Need to come up here. Always a bit tricky, but I think this is it. Yeah, this is the mod, Everspring Grotto. Looks very nice already. Got a nice view over Whiterun. Riverwood is also close, so let's make a little save. And what did you do with Shanti? Oh, he's just chilling out. Almost thought he was like turned or something, some kind of witch trick. But let's go in. If I can go in, yeah, I can go in. Guys, we are in. Let's see. Oh wow. That looks really nice, man. Really, 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 really nice. We got like a smith and everything. I mean, this is just awesome for a little guild. I think it looks great also with Assassin's Creed style armor. I think we really have like secret base of operations, and we got like a little kitchen here. Oh man, this is just awesome. This is just awesome. Look at the little flags and the table. And wow, this is really nice. It's really going to be a great base of operations. Is that like a... I think that's like some kind of jacuzzi thing. I think this is my little bed. No, you get your own little place. What's that? Not sure how we need to walk this, but oh, that was a bad move. You can go up here. Not sure how the road is, since also the first time for me. But junk chest. Think it looks great. That's not junk. Bit of custom stuff I already see in, and I really like it. Oh, we even got like a little shrine here to heal up. That's nice. Got like a little sprig in here. A lot of gems here. I think this is a bit of the magic enchanting like room. The alchemy room. Not sure. Let's see. What do we got more? I mean, it really looks great, but it looks big, I must say. Alright, alright. Everything looks great so far. But I want to check out something here. I think it's down here or something. Yeah, I think it's like a little... Oh, nice. It's like a little bed or something. Soap. Lol, it even got soap. Can I make soap here or... Not sure. I think I'm going to research that before I just pick something up. But would be cool if you can't really make soap or something. Maybe at the alchemy table close by here. I think you maybe can use these flowers to make it. Maybe lavender or something. Oh, it really looks awesome. Yeah, I think this is going to be a great base for operations. I don't see any follower bats at the moment. But, well, I don't think that's yeah, the most important thing. It's just a guild or for those members to meet up here. So, let's see here. Maybe you can make the soap here. Just want to check it out. Ingredients. Maybe it's just something in the alchemy lab we can do, or maybe it is already in the game and I'm just stupid and don't know it, but don't think so. I think it's custom. Maybe just if I press it, it harvests something, but yeah, I think this is going to be the guild hall, and I think I need to make some new members. As I told earlier, most of the members I'm going to add for the guild itself, I'm going to make custom. If the other mod I want to test out is working well, but first we need to do the campaign of it. But if that works great, the few comments I saw were very positive. Already some people made some videos, but it's just a ship and you can have like, yeah, you can have like your own men and team and yeah, just your own sailor, your own captain, that kind of stuff. You can really appoint people, so can't wait to test that one out. And I think that's it for this episode. I think me and Shanti are going to have like a little meal here, since and some wine and stuff. So thanks for watching.